Good. Now just imagine that physically you are not doing anything. You are closing your eyes, not moving. Just imagine you are lifting your right hand, showing your forefinger, bringing it down to the straight level of ears. Then you are rotating it slowly, slowly from left to right, left to right, one circle, left to right, one circle. Make it fast, rotate it fast, rotate it fast, faster, 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 faster. Leave it, open your eyes. How many of you could do that in your mind? Wow, great response. Very good. You are not moving anything. With your mental ability, you are taking your hand and rotating it in the air. That's what you did, right? That's what you did in your mind. If you are honestly participating in this session, then you will get maximum benefit out of it. Right? Okay? That is the power of mind. And you need not do anything. Just visualize. Just visualize and you will have the physical exertion. You may be sitting like this, but your hand will start paining. If you really participate very well in this. See, the way you do like this, like this, like this, it's not an easy task doing several times. Then your hand will start paining if you are doing it physically. But if you are visualizing it, then also your hand will pain. If you are participating with your full 100% heart. Yes? So this is how our mind works. You have the control on it. You can make it do whatever it wants and direct it to the destination where you want to go, not the destination where it wants to go. Yes or no? So I told you we have two versions. There was a small kid who asked his grandfather about what is mind. Then grandfather says, mind has two foxes, right? And what are those for? Then he says, one which is positive and always motivating and very good. The other is negative, distracting and always troubling, right? Then the boy asks, which fox, if there is a tussle between foxes, then which fox is going to win? This was the question. We have two versions of ourselves, two foxes in the mind. When both of them fight, then which fox is going to win? Then the grandfather said the simple answer. He said, the one to which you feed. If you feed the negative fox, it's going to win. If you feed the positive fox, it's going to win. Understand? Got the idea? So you want to feed which fox? Positive, the best version of you, the best version of you, or the lower version of you, right? When Reliance is talking about 5G, why to remain in 2G? Yes or no? 2G, 3G, 4G, all surpass and we come to 5G. Yes? So engineers will always understand the engineering language, right? Yes? Okay. So that's how it is possible to control our mind. When you do it, then you can achieve miraculous results. So for example, how many of you have seen Stranger Things? Good. Very good. So that's the best example we can tell about mind, concentration of the mind. With just concentration of the mind, what all you can do and how you can do, right? Yeah, it is a serial And I loved watching it because it gave me so many, see, whenever it comes to mind, thinking, hypnosis, neuro-linguistic programming, nervous system, so I get very much interested about those topics, right? So NLP, in NLP, we always call, it's all about our nervous system. See, God may forgive you for your mistakes, but your nervous system won't if you don't ask the permission from your nervous system. How we perceive our things is with five senses, right? So you hear something, you remember your childhood days, you smell something and you remember my grandmother used to prepare curry like this. Yes or no? So we perceive the things with our senses. When we are able to control our mind and drive ourselves where we actually want, right? And it becomes very easy for us to, okay? See, take control of emotional and mental faculties just by deciding that you will not dwell on unresourceful sources, right? So we are made up of five different things in life, every human being, right? Physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, financial. These five wings of one single life. Yes? So we may be feeling that I'm born in this family where my parents are not able to give me, what is that? Royal Enfield. Yes? You may be thinking like that. But have you ever thought what a great life you are blessed with by the God, with two beautiful hands, legs, ears? Yes or no? So when we become grateful for what we have, we neglect whatever is irrelevant. Rest all things will become irrelevant in our life, right? Till you have those things in your life which money cannot buy. I have a loving mother. I can't buy mother with my money. If I become a millionaire tomorrow, I can't buy it. Yes or no? So unresourceful things, see, everybody will have both resourceful state and unresourceful state. So our mind plays tricks when we dwell more on unresourceful source, right? So you're not self-disciplined, you're not doing your duty properly, you're not attending the classes properly, you're not finished your journal, completed your journal, your projects are pending. Then you have that pressure. The moment of the submission comes. So how many times you will ask for extension? Once or twice? Yes or no? And this is the year where you are going to create that impact on your teachers. The teacher will decide. See, the stage and the platform where they stand and teach you, it's a very powerful space. Because you can see everybody very clearly. Who is looking at whom? Who is doing what? Everything is visible. You may be thinking that you are hiding. And one more powerful thing which can express about you is your eyes. You need not tell anything. They are sufficient to express what you are thinking. Yes? So whenever you get that unresourceful source weighing more than the resourceful source, then you shift the attention. They are called as mood shifters. And the challenge or the situation what you are facing is shifted instantly. Yes? Okay? So this slide talks about three things to control our system. The system, what we are carrying with ourselves, right? And if we carry the same computer for a longer period of time without system upgradation, what happens? It will not support everything, yes or no? Your system is outdated. It will not support this. It will not support this particular thing, right? So how you can control it? Control on what to focus on, right? So everybody will have their own priorities. Priorities are different, yes? I may give priority for relationship, maintaining the relationship. Some other may give the priority for money. Yes? So our priorities are different. So being and